free to use by schools and teaching institutions. Next starts the exercise. Non-verbal reasoning style 2. In this style of questions, you are given three diagrams in a sequence. You will have to find the fourth missing diagram. Look at the example question shown below, for about 20 seconds, before the exercise starts. Next starts the exercise. This exercise will test your understanding of your nonverbal reasoning skills. You will find the answers at the end of this video. You will have 30 seconds to do each question. If you need more time, just pause the video. You can ask your parent or teacher to help you. Answer for this exercise can be found either at end of this lesson or on our website. Exercise 1. In the following sequence, by using a pencil, draw the fourth diagram in your workbook. In the following sequence, by using a pencil, draw the fourth diagram in your workbook. In the following sequence, by using a pencil, draw the fourth diagram in your workbook. In the following sequence, by using a pencil, draw the fourth diagram in your workbook. In the following sequence, by using a pencil, draw the fourth diagram in your workbook. In the following sequence, by using a pencil, draw the fourth diagram in your workbook.
We hope you have learned something from this video. Please tell at least 5 people about our work, so they can also benefit. Do visit our website, to see hundreds of free educational videos.
Answers for the previous exercise are coming next. This is the end of this lesson. Thank you for watching this video. We regularly bring out new videos, so don't miss out. Please subscribe to get these educational videos.